In this video, we will show you how easy it is to measure a standard tool with our measurement software. There are two variants of standard templates for this. On the one hand, measuring without any information fed into the measuring machine. And, on the other hand, measuring with a little basic information to shorten the measuring time even more. In both variants, the first step is to select the tool type using an example real image. In the second step, you simply select the parameters you want to measure by touch or mouse click. In a pre-selection, you can set which parameters you would like to have available by default. However, if you want to select all possible parameters, press the All Criteria button. In addition, there are many pre-selected inspection plans for different requirements. This means that every operator can select exactly the parameters they need for their measurement task. In Variant 1, the Quick Assistant, the complete measurement of the tool is now carried out automatically without any further operator interaction. As the measuring machine does not have any information about the tool at this point, the basic dimensions are determined automatically by running appropriate searches. In Variant 2, the templates, the procedure is quite similar, except that the basic information such as diameter, number of cutting edges, etc. for the tool is entered manually. With this small amount of basic information, the measuring machine knows the essentials of the tool to be measured. Advantageously, this completely saves the time required for the search runs and thus achieves the desired measurement result even faster. After the measurements have been taken, you also have the option of entering nominal values and tolerances for the parameters determined in order to add these values to the automatically generated measurement report. This allows you to see at a glance the range in which the measured parameter is located. Regardless of which variant you choose, you can save the measurement sequence for this tool in the database after the initial measurement process and reuse it for the future measurements of a comparable tool. We hope that our tutorial has given you a good insight into the simplicity of our measurement technology software. If you have any further questions, please do not hesitate to contact our team. You will find the contact details in the video description.